I'm with Nigel Hickson from ICANN. Thanks for being with us, Nigel.
Pleasure.
On Thursday, the penultimate day of the forum.
Yeah.
You're an important international organization, clearly, when it comes to ICTs and coordination and regulation. As an international organization, how useful and how effective do you find the forum when it comes to having an input into the WSIS process?
I mean, I think we find it very effective. And I think it's a two-way process. I mean, we feel we have something to sort of offer into the WSIS forum in terms of international domain names, in terms of the coordination of the domain name system. But we also gain a lot of understanding of what countries are doing in terms of their development in the domain name sector, in broadband in general, in the internet. And that helps us as an organization understand what's going on.
And next year, 2015, very important year. It is the plus 10 of the WSIS plus 10 process. What do you want to be addressed at that meeting?
Well, I mean, ICANN has been very involved in the preparatory process for this meeting, and I must say congratulate the ITU, as many people have done, in hosting this meeting and the preparatory process. We've had six meetings, many of them going on late into the night, to prepare the output documents for the WSIS meeting, and I think it's been a very constructive dialogue. And so, yes, looking forward to 2015 to celebrate the 10 years. But I think we need to obviously look back, as we've been doing, in terms of the effectiveness of the action lines, whether we've been able to do what we promised to do, so to speak, but also to look to the future, to see where we can do better, to see where technology, to see where the business models have changed, to see where we can reap the dividends of innovation and technology to help accessibility, to help people be connected to the internet.
And what is your vision? If you look beyond 2015, where do you see the whole ICT area and ICANN going in the next 5, 10 years beyond that?
10 years, yes, yeah. Well, no, I mean, I think, you know, I mean, it's impossible to look absolutely into the future. But I think what we're seeing is obviously continued growth of the internet. But not just the access to the internet, which is obviously quite important for those people, very important for those people that haven't got the access, but also the affordable access and the access to services and innovation. Because there's one thing having access to a resource, but you know, you should be able to use that resource. And so we're very interested in ICANN, in local content, in providing sectors with domain names, with a variety of competitive domain names, so they can develop local content and develop local services.
And your role seems crucial, really, and incredibly complicated, and I'm sure it'll get more complicated as the years go on. But you're not a particularly big organization. Is it difficult for you to keep up?
Well, yeah, I mean, ICANN was created in 1998, and up to sort of a year or so ago, we were only 120 people. Now we're nearly 300 people.
It's still nothing, really.
No, that's right. And but, you know, coordination, the domain name system, is something that back in 1998, you know, two people did on the back of an envelope, so to speak. So, I mean, it's here. But we take the issues very seriously, and we are growing, and we are globalizing ICANN to make sure that we're in different regions to listen to the needs and aspirations of the people.
Nigel Hickson, thank you very much for joining us this morning.
Thank
nice
you.
Nice talking to you.
Thanks.